VIP Sup, I'm Caitlin.
And I'm James.
And we're here with your morning announcements.
The local Plymouth Canton Civitan Club is sponsoring a scholarship for high school students. The submission must be a creative essay responding to the prompt, a round peg in a square hole. First place receives $700, second place receives $500, third place receives $300. Essays must be submitted by tomorrow. Please see the PSEP counseling website for more information.
The art department is traveling overseas once again, and this time they'll be visiting London, Paris, and Barcelona during the spring break in 2024. All park students and even parents are invited to join this amazing opportunity. There's a parent meeting on Thursday, March 23rd at 6 o'clock. Please visit Mr. Linderman in room 1208 Salem or Mrs. Espinoza in room 1209 Salem for more information.
Want to fight for social justice? Make an impact across campus? The Social Justice Club is having a meeting today, Thursday, March 9th. Join them in Mrs. Smiley's room, C251 in Canton during advisory.
Do you write music in your free time or produce music and want a group of other people or musicians to share and collaborate with? Well, the Independent Musicians at the Park Club wants you. The club is for anyone at the park who likes to make music on any instrument or software. We meet together to share the music we've written, collaborate with each other, and learn music theory. If you want to join a community of music makers like yourself, come join us every Friday after school until 3:45 in Salem 220, the second floor of Salem. Again, that's S2200 every Friday after school until 3:45. For more information, contact Dr. Sean Jackman or Ishana Kumar at iikumar387@pccsk12.com.
The Plymouth Class of 2024 has a fundraiser scheduled with Buff City Soap on March 16th from 3 to 7. Stop by and 20% of the profits goes to the class. A great time to buy your spring gifts.
PSEP's Pink Project is running their annual menstrual product drive this week. Bring unopened packs of menstrual products to Plymouth 200C, the Plymouth Media Center, or the Canton Media Center. All products will be donated to family shelters in the area.
We are excited to introduce PSEP Fest, which will be taking place on Friday, March 10th from 5:30 to 8 p.m. in the Salem Main Hall. There will be a club showcase with games and various items that will be up for purchase. We will also be presenting a talent show featuring various groups such as the BSU Step Team, Chroma K-Pop Dance Crew, Improv Team, Melinda Carlisle, and the Timberwolves. We are looking forward to having you all there.
On Tuesday, March 14th from 6 to 8 p.m., the second annual PCCS College and Career Night will be held at Canton High School. Come learn all about college and your career options.
The University of Alabama will be in the Career Center tomorrow, Friday, during fifth hour. Please register in advance for this session.
Softball season is just around the corner. Please visit Salem Room 1220 or Plymouth Room 1216A for informational flyers and contact information for the season. Tryouts start Monday, March 13th at 2:30 in the Plymouth Gym. We know that time is tough. Please know it is tough for all of us, so we will try to start at 2:40 to 2:45. No experience is needed. We are looking for students who want to be a part of the team and learn the game.
Congratulations to the Park Gymnastics teams. This past weekend, both Canton and Salem qualified for states as a team. Salem won regionals and Canton came in second. All three schools will have athletes competing at individual states on Saturday. Individual competitors are, for Salem, Anna Barczyk, Claire Donaher, Gabby Allen, Zoe Prosser, Kate Stewart, and Emma Stewart. For Canton is Reese Maddock, Avery Wolf, Sydney Dunn, and Leah Pinkowski. For Plymouth, Juliana Sarapiglia, Ava Demchimsky, Alex Sanzori, Kalia Harvey, and Isabel Galindo.
Congratulations to the Culinary Cooking Competition team who received first place in the state competition. Ymir Garver, Charlie Salowich, Mazen Ahmed, Carmen Helinski, and Sofia Dalarado. They will move on to the National Invitational Competition event in Washington, D.C. in May. The management team of Montana Guy and Mira Awad received second place. The nutrition team of Emma Jordan, Alex Gritzelius, and Hannah Keller also received second place for creating a healthy children's menu. That's all for your announcements, PSEP.
Good morning, PSEP. I'm Mira with your news bit. Be careful when opening your front door. In Daytona Beach, Florida, a man named Scott Hollingsworth heard noises outside his front door Saturday night and thought his teenage son might be sneaking out of the house. When he opened the door, with the only light source being his TV, he didn't see anything, but suddenly he felt a strong bite on his left leg. He started shaking his leg violently, thinking it's just a really big dog. But after the animal released him, he turned the lights on and discovered that it was an alligator sitting on his porch. That's all for your news bit. Peace up. Have a good day.
Good morning, Peace up. I'm Jacob here with your sports. Last night in hockey news, the Red Wings broke their losing streak by winning 4-3 against the Blackhawks. The Wild beat the Jets 4-2, and the Canucks beat the Ducks 3-2. Tonight, the Stars are going against the Sabres, the Senators against the Krakens, the Oilers against the Bruins, and the Devils against the Capitals. In local news, the Salem girls basketball team is going to regionals. Good luck, team. That's all for your sports, PSEP. Have a good day.
Good morning, PSEP. I'm Ashley here with your weather. Today will be a high of 44 and a low of 28 with cloudy skies. Stay warm, PSEP.
So the appetizer plate, its main protein is the tuna, which is marinated in soy, some ginger, some green onions. And then I sear it with coriander and then top it with sweet soy. This is a black sesame tahini tuile, so it's like a cracker. These are pickled apples with, and then compressed cucumber. So those are just cucumbers that are soaked in, you know, olive oil and, you know, some lime salt. And then I roll them into rosettes. And this is sorrel that I put in the oil that the cucumbers were in. And then on the back side of the plate, there are beets that are made with miso paste and honey and some other stuff.
In the pressure cooker with the short rib, we put a dauphinoise potato, and then we also put this matignon, which is right there. And on for the sides, it's a pickled mustard seeds, sauteed mushrooms, and then we blanch and chop tomatoes and carrots, and then we blister them. And then whatever is left in the pressure cooker after the dauphinoise and the short rib are done, we turn into reduced sauce.
The base up here is a coconut Bavarian. Under that is an orange and almond cake. Under that is caramel jam layered on top of a shortbread cookie, which is kind of like, it's pretty like aromatic. It has a lot of spices in it. And then up here, you can see that we have fruit. It's kiwi and blackberry, and then a segment of orange. And the orange is covered in a rum syrup. And then you spin the plate around. This is a coconut crumble. It's kind of like white chocolate, and it's nice and crunchy. It brings a lot of like freshness to the plate. And then we have this blackberry sorbet. This is a passion fruit curd. This is a blackberry curd. And then this caramel ring is on top.
Could be the getting credits for a film.
Right, you're going to see them scrolling up there from the bottom of the screen.